Hello everybody, I'm Santosh Reddy. I have been working as an immigration consultant in Pune city for last 10 years. I am the specialist for Australia, and this video is being prepared for my prospective clients, in which I will be giving you certain information about the role of IELTS examination and PTE examination in this Australian immigration process. I would like to tell you that for Australia immigration process, you need to have at least 6 band score in each section of IELTS. In other words, I would like to say that if somebody gets less than that of 6 band score in any of the sections in IELTS, then you are not eligible for this immigration process. So you need to get at least 6 band score in IELTS. If you get 6 band score in IELTS, you don't get any points on the point scale given by Australian government. You get like 0 points for 6 band score. If you want to claim more points for your English proficiency, then you need to get 7 band score in IELTS. If you get like 7 band score in IELTS or equivalent of PTE, then you get 10 points for IELTS. So there are certain occupations in which it is mandatory to get 7 band score in IELTS. Getting 9 band score in IELTS is not very easy task, but if you can get like 9 band score in each section of IELTS, then you can claim like maximum points for this. If you get like 8 band score in IELTS, again 8 means 8 in each section of IELTS, then you can claim maximum points, that is like 20 points. And for this, you need to get like 8 in each section of IELTS. So if you get like, in summary, I would like to tell you that if you get 6 band score in IELTS, you are eligible for this migration process, but you don't get any points for this. If you get like 7 band score in each section of IELTS, then you can claim up to 10 points for immigration purpose. And if you get like 8 band score in each section of IELTS or equivalent of PTE, then you can claim 20 points for immigration purpose. So like if you get 8 band score, you will get the maximum advantage of your English proficiency. If you need like more information in relation to this, the significance of IELTS and PTE or TOEFL in immigration process, you can visit our website, that is www.visa4you.co.in www.visa4you.co.in. Thank you very much.